Happy Vlogmas Day 6! I am sitting here working on guided reading lesson plans using these books. Yeah, if you ever were interested in Teacher's Life, I'm home, but I am still working. We are, once Nathan gets home, we will be going over to book the reception hall, which is exciting. And then we're gonna be going out to Chili's, which is so nice because I was gonna cook hamburgers, but it's rainy and it's gross, so we're gonna go out to eat instead. I feel absolutely miserable today. I am so worn out, I am so sick. I don't know how exactly I'm making it through. I think I'm gonna end up losing my voice. It is right there at the brink if you can hear that. Yeah, and I just feel bad that it's not been interesting vlogs, but I mean, this is the daily life of a teacher. We have, well, now it's 10 more work days until Christmas break. I am so ready. I am beyond excited for Christmas break. I love that.
They did minimal.
Earthquake! Ah!
We're like, what is happening? All of the pathetic Christmas lights.
Well, I mean, at least they did something. They're not as pathetic as the people who didn't.
Twinkling. I like those ones.
Look at them twinkling. Or they have very bad electricity.
Santa!
Oh, yep, there's your Santa.
It's alright.
Oh, look at this, a Christmas light. It's a big one.
That's not going to be able to decorate anymore.
I mean, it is only the 6th. Oh, they had some down there. Well, they have a lot down there. We could go down that street.
I don't know how to go back that way. That guy being like right
up on the I just pick a street and turn down it. That way he'll be gone. JK Twithards. There's a little one.
Like your only decoration.
Right. That's incredibly lazy.
Yeah. These houses are really nice. Like these remind me a lot of like Santa Fe style. Like Arizona style with how like close they are, but the brick and the color schemes.
Mm-hmm. How do you want me to film for?
I mean, you can stop when there's no lights.
Never.
And back up again.
Oh, that's a lot of work, though. I'm gonna make you hunt through bushes.
Just a few bushes.
Just three.
Red. All red. Ooh, they have a green bulb. Counts. They just have a Christmas light.
Oh, man. Imagine having this house right here.
Today
on your own cul-de-sac.
Today on the lifestyles of the rich and famous people filming your house. Yep, that's their cul-de-sac. It's a lit pool.
Man, just the dream.
If I had that kind of money, I would decorate for Christmas.
I mean, unless they spent all their money on the house.
Yeah, true, or unless they're very poor because they bought that house. Everybody watching this video, tell Stephanie to clean her car windows. Nope, inside. Don't let her fool you with that.
I mean, it's also foggy.
Don't listen to her. It's a lie.
I don't know what to turn on the heat or the
My third grade teacher, why is it condensing on top of your windshield?
Because it's called Amber's and Honey. That's how I talk to my kids too. What are you doing? They're like, what is wrong with my teacher?
That's why Mrs. Steck, that's why Mrs. Heck is the special teacher. Hey kids. What's going on about condensation?
Okay, where was those questions I got?
Right down one of these roads. Meow.
Oh yeah, there's a Christmas party at a church in Palm Bay.
Is there a random Christmas party?
Yeah, well they handed out when I went to
church. Oh, it's like you just hunt them down? Oh, were they?
Yeah, those are street lights.
Christmas street lights. There was reds and greens. Maybe I was talking about that street.
You don't know.
But we're going to go down this street instead. Oh, I see at least one.
It's a dead end.
I think there would be.
Like for like the nicely. Oh my god, that house is beautiful. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Oh, they have little Christmas ornaments on the palm tree.
Oh, I love their front door.
Oh, it is
the
a cool front door.
Palette with the mm-hmm. glass in the middle. That's a beautiful.
Sorry, people on the video, you don't get to see. You're not cool enough. Yeah. You have to be at least this cool.
At least they decorated more than just the star shower.
True, they did two palm trees.
Oh, I like how it's on the grass. I think that's cooler than on the house.
I mean, it's on the grass because it's just...
No, but I'm like, if they had it pointed down and it was just entire grass, I think that would look really cool. They have a sugar skull in front of their house, I approve.
Oh, and two Santa flamingos. And these people were like, eh.
It's not even like the star shower, it's just exploding green dots.
Yeah, that's Christmas. It's like a rave.
Yeah, I really feel like I'm like partying. Partying hardy.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, here's some more.
And it's late enough that nobody's out, so we don't look like creepers.
Even though we are creepers.
Well, I mean, people have to understand, it's Christmas time. We're going to drive by your house.
If you put up Christmas lights, you will be stalked.
Yes.
Oh, they have a Christmas tree inside. That's their fault.
People have, like, beautiful houses. I'm like, oh, like yours. I like those, Valens, what are those called? The out front of their house.
I don't know. Oh, that's a pretty view, though.
It's a beautiful view. I like that style of house. Looks like a manger scene. It's like a manger.
Oh. Huh.
That's a lost idea right there.
Yep. Missed opportunity, guys.
The star shower's only on half of their house.
Yeah, it's the one that pays the rent. There's a whole hidden street back here. Who knows what we'll find?
It's a dead end. Why is it?
Well, this might be a dead end.
This house is for sale.
Mm-hmm.
Right across, it's a long water. Oh, that's cool.
They don't even have theirs moving.
Nope.
It's like a pretty little stars.
See, this is the kind of lights I'm used to. Because those are the ones that my dad has. It's the like
ones?
The thicker.
Oh, the big ones?
Yeah. That used to be like my favorite thing because I could see it from my bedroom window.
Aww. That's a nice house. Stand up on your balcony and spit at the poor people coming by.
Oh my god, that would be beautiful.
I agree. Whee!
That is a beautiful house. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Stephanie wants to have a nice house, but yet she became a teacher.
Yeah.
That was poor planning.
That is a bad idea on your part, Chuck. I'm going to get slammed into the back of your car.
I want to get one of those star showers so I want to set up inside and watch the cat just go insane.
Oh, poor Penelope! Poor baby bug.
8:08.
Thank you for watching the time.
In case you wanted to know what time we were filming this at.
It's 8:00 at night. I should be completing that work I showed you guys earlier, but instead, we're out looking at Christmas
lights. Yep. Yep, we are.
Because I needed to get more in the Christmas spirit, because I haven't felt any Christmas.
How you can ever feel in the Christmas spirit when it's like 77 degrees outside?
Not just that, just because I'm exhausted.
Well, I just mean coming from a northern person. Oh, hey, warm.
The bottom of that
tree. Yeah, one tree where the bottom was covered, and they're like, that's fine.
That's good enough, right?
Yeah, that's fine. That's okay.
This is called Banana River Boulevard. It's an easy name.
This is called, why is this called Banana River? Oh, no, this is Cocoa Beach, yeah. That's right. I was thinking we're on Merritt Island still. This shouldn't be Banana River. Oh man, get some Christmas lights.
That's that blow up time that cost. Like, ho,
ho, ho. Ho, ho,
ho.
Where they drive by this way every day, so they've seen them there.
I would still slow down every time.
Oh, I think some are coming. I see some lights.
There's the bottom of that tree.
There's the bottom of the tree.
Those are just blinking lights.
Just blinking lights.
They're not even Christmas colored.
Christmas at the Raves house. That's clever. There we can see the dead person. It's just the local Cocoa Beach dead house person.
Oh, that's an awesome idea, though.
That is really cool. I like that idea. Because it almost fooled me for a second. I was like, is that guy hanging there?
Is that a foreclosed house? Or somebody just slammed straight into the...
It could be either one. Yep. Or maybe it's hurricane damage.
Oh, it could be, I guess. Man, what flew into that?
A log or something? Or a crazy partier?
Star shower. I've seen a lot of those. See, I like it. It's up in the tree. It's very cool looking. It looks like there's lights in the tree.
Can't really see on this phone, but you have to take our word for it. It is pretty cool. It's like the universe is in the tree. That wasn't me.
Thinking about their AC. That wasn't me.
I was like, I didn't do that. We can't make that kind of noise. They decorated the bush.
Oh, yes. I got to show you the best decorations that I've seen.
I'm excited. Ooh, oh, God.
Right there.
They put up like one string and they're like, yep. We got it.
Oh, geez.
Maximum Christmas spirit achieved.
Put a little bit more oomph into your Christmas.
You know, the funny thing is, it's really, that's like the harder spot to put it in the tree, too. I don't know why they would put it there. Oh, here's a Elsa house. All frosted over. Yep. That one's kind of all over the tree, too. It's kind of cool.
It looks really cool, right?
Oh, I like their palm trees. Blinkin'.
Blinkin'. Blinkin'. I like their Christmas tree. Oh, that's like the perfect spot, too. Like, they have that covered up area.
That is cool.
They have that bright blue.
Frost wreath. It's a portal. Oh, and here's some more lights. Ah, what are you doing? Oh.
Turn it on.
Merry Christmas, you bought a house.
Yeah, this is one of your advent calendars.
This is what happens when you apparently get rich. You have just houses for advent calendars.
This is one of them.
25 houses. I want to be that rich one day.
I want you to be that rich one day too. Just, when their kids turn 18, we just kick them off and put them into one of the houses.
You can pick one of the 25 houses, children. One of these is just going to be for the rats.
One's for Penelope.
Yep. You go visit occasionally.
Yeah.
Just food everywhere.
Well, yeah, that's just because that's what
she
eats, not because that's
what you're Right. My perfect house.
Calm down.
How can I fit all of these ideas into our one house? That's why we need 25 houses. They did quite a bit for theirs, though.
That's why I turned around because I saw
theirs. Oh, they have the abominable snowman.
They have Santa and Mary. Oh, there's a dead something. Oh, poor dead penguin.
Santa killed him.
They did a good job. I applaud you. You're the first house that we've seen that's actually put some oomph into Christmas.
Mm-hmm. And here's the second house that put oomph into Christmas.
I like how they just kind of like threw the Christmas lights up into the tree.
That's how I do it. Just, there they are. Kind of looks like Mardi Gras beads just hanging down. They did quite a bit though. I don't know what the oh, it's a tiki head. Santa. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Me too. I was so weird putting Christmas lights on our street just because we're the only ones who do it. I feel like it's going to annoy all the neighbors that we just a bunch of lights.
Oh my god, they have a giant television.
Damn. I want a TV that big.
It's bigger than the one in our bedroom.
I can't stand for that. I don't know if our wall can take much more though.
Yeah, that is the same wall, isn't it? It would just...
Yep.
One would go that way, one would go that way. Yep. Like... If we put the one up on the living room wall and the one in the bedroom, it's all across the same concrete.
Well, to be fair, if we put a big one up in the living room, we could have it on an actual stand. We wouldn't have to put it on the wall.
That's true.
Because we actually have a stand. Because there was...
There's the bottom of the tree one.
Yep. See, I like the look of that for just like a tree decoration.
Yeah, for like backyard, not the front yard. Backyard, yeah. That would look really nice.
Yeah.
Like, and then put chairs underneath it.
F. They fail. House rating F.
So quiet back here. That's what I like about cul-de-sacs, though. It's just so quiet. You don't have any loud music playing.
True. I wonder what their house looks like. It's all hidden. Oh, they got a light. Jesus. Oh, a person.
I think they were Trump fans.
What?
I think they were Trump fans.
Trump fans? Oh, yep, they probably were. They won.
They all are.
Trump. Make America celebrate Christmas again.
This is gonna take Christmas away from us.
Never. Pull that rope. Whee!
Just read that to my head.
Nothing. They have just regular lights.
Christmas in America. Nobody decorates.
Not nobody. There are a few people who did.